The responsibility lies with the Lebanese government. Hezbollah continues its unprovoked attacks on northern Israel. The result? Massive destruction affects homes, businesses, and critical infrastructure. Tens of thousands of Israelis are forced to evacuate, leaving their homes behind. Israel has the right and duty to defend itself against these attacks,